friends, welcome to the channel. This is Saahil and today's video is about the unboxing and first look of the most anticipated phone of this year, OnePlus 6. And aap log soch rahe honge ki ye to already unboxed hai, packing already opened hai, to main kis baat ka unboxing video dikhane wala hu. So just for the information, not only the packing but the box is also unboxed, because आजकल Amazon Flipkart के delivery boys बहुत smart हो गए हैं, जब से कि बहुत सारे fake deliveries report हुए थे कि phone के box के अंदर फेना का साबुन निकल रहा है, पत्थर निकल रहे हैं. So those guys are asking at the time of delivery to record the video itself to show the product in the video, that there is the actual product but not something else. So let's do the unboxing and let me give you the first look of the phone. So this, my friends, is the box containing the OnePlus 6 device, and the tagline of the phone says the speed you need. I hope this phone works as stated, as fast as it is being stated on the box, and nothing else on either side of the box, just the logo. So let's quickly have a look what's inside the box. So when you open the box, the first thing you will notice is the phone itself, the sleek, beautiful looking phone, OnePlus 6. The screen of the phone is bezel-less this time, and this is the side look. It contains only the volume rocker and the SIM slot on the side, noise cancellation mic on the top, and on the right side, it's the standard slider of OnePlus, along with the power and unlock key. And on the back, you will find the shiny back panel, along with the dual camera setup. And in between of both the cameras, there is the NFC sensor, along with the flash, LED flash, and the fingerprint sensor and OnePlus logo. The front of the phone, the front facing camera, and the earpiece, along with few of the sensors. So let's just quickly power on the phone. This is how the screen looks, guys. It's actually so bright and beautiful, clear looking screen. And let me just quickly do the setup and then I can show the UI of the phone to you. So this is the beautiful looking phone, my friends. Yeah, so I think now you guys are able to see the UI clearly. So let me just jump into the settings of the phone quickly to have a look at the details of the phone. So it says the Android version is 8.1.0. The storage is 64 GB, RAM 6 GB, Oxygen OS this time it is 5.1.0. The OnePlus will be pushing out the updates for Oxygen OS. And to access the menu, you just need to swipe upside and the menu appears. And this time, like the earlier ones, the menu is the same scrolling pattern, not the swiping patterns. So let's have a look at the camera of this phone. Okay, so this comes with the three modes in the default camera setup. One is video, the other one is photo, and portrait. And about the hardware of the phone, guys, it's Snapdragon processor. Now let's see what else we have in the box. We'll be right back. that's all for today, guys. I hope you guys like the video. Please hit the like button if you like the video. Please comment down below if you have any suggestions or feedback for me, or if there is any topic in your mind and you want me to create the video, you can also share that with me. Please subscribe to the channel if you are new to my channel. Also, I have created a page on Facebook. यहाँ कहीं पे इधर उधर कहीं लिंक आ रहा होगा, फेसबुक एंड इंस्टाग्राम. प्लीज़ लाइक एंड फॉलो माय पेज ऑन द इंस्टाग्राम एंड फेसबुक. ऑल्सो शेयर द सेम विद योर फ्रेंड्स. थैंक यू.